I've just gotten out of a management simulation press conference. We were given a dilemma and we had to deal with it on the spot with different threats coming at us at different times, and we definitely had to work under pressure, and I think it was a great experience.
There were some questions that were pretty outlandish, some questions that were pretty pointed, and having to answer those on the spot with really no preparation or knowledge of their being there whatsoever was definitely a very useful skill to practice and develop.
My favorite part was the variety of the interviewers. We got totally different types of questions. We had to act under pressure. We definitely had to adapt. Also, we were performing in front of an audience, so you know, that pressure not to mess up, but at the same time, you had to have that confidence in your knowledge and your background information.
This was really the first time being in such a formal press conference setting representing a corporation, so to speak. But I would say that actually doing it live, I was less nervous than I was kind of initially practicing it. So yeah, other than the initial nerves that did kind of disappear as time went on, I think it was pretty smooth sailing.
So this was definitely a great lesson to be learned that, you know, I do like it, and this program has really helped push my involvement in business, and I know I'll pursue it further.